Be warned, this historical photo may shock you.
This photo of a mother and her baby was taken after an atomic bomb leveled the city of Hiroshima, Japan on August 6, 1945. A conservative estimate of 70,000 people lost their lives when that first bomb, nicknamed Little Boy, was dropped. Many argue that the two atomic bombs dropped in quick succession saved millions of lives because they finally got Imperial Japan to surrender to the Allies. What do you think?
Subscribe to keep feeding your brain.